This is the Okinawa I remember.
Let's go.
Guess not all of Tomy Village is a shopping mall, huh?
This is where karate was born.
Oh, right. Miyagi Shimpo Sensei.
You know Shimpo Sensei?
Yeah. Like all Miyagi ancestors, he was a fisherman. He loved fishing.
And love sake. One day, strong wind, strong sun, strong sake. But no fish. Shimpo Sensei fall asleep
off the coast of Okinawa. Woke up off the coast of China. 10 years later, he came back with a Chinese wife and 2 kids. And the secret of Miyagi family karate.
Your sensei told you this?
Yeah. Mr. Miyagi taught me everything he knew.
Oh. So you know everything, huh?
Well, I'm not...
This way.
Okay.
Where are we going now?
Oh, shit.
Getting the answers I need. I feel it coming. Thank you.
This is Korean technique. This is Miyagi-Do.
Your sensei's father taught my uncle. Sato taught me. Before he died, Sato gave me all Miyagi artifacts.
William, this is not for you.
Why not? You just said yourself our senseis had the same sensei. We're basically karate cousins, right?
You are a foreigner. You cannot take our secrets.
Hey, Mr. Miyagi treated me like a son, not a foreigner. He wouldn't keep any secrets from me.
Are you sure about that? Well, let us find out.
Hey, buddy!
Hey, prize wench.
You guys won.
We'll spend our hard-earned tickets, of course. Why don't you be a good girl and grab us one of those bobbleheads?
Hey. Thanks, Chris. Tell your mom I miss her.
Yeah, tell her stop calling me.
Man, when he said,
if he called, I'm calling the scrum.
If he called his mom, hey man, he said,
they all keep in touch. Oh,
they got true rivalry now.
Beef is real now.
You know why they call this?
You talking about the hot dogs?
Oh, yeah.
Okay,
that too.
Yeah.
That too.
100 years ago.
Are you sure you just don't want to show me the scrolls?
He wants to show you his experience with me.
Now, let us see how much you really know.
This is tight.
I don't know what you want.
Goosebumps.
Sensei did not teach you everything.
You sure that was Miyagi-Do karate? Didn't seem like self-defense to me.
Defense takes on many forms.
Okay.
The Miyagi ancestors fought Japanese invaders. The only way to survive was to kill.
Yes.
He's training him, bro.
He didn't get to... Daniel didn't get to this point.
Instructors came up with special techniques designed to kill their enemies.
War.
Kreese ain't in for this one.
No. Oh.
Mr. Miyagi never told me about any of this.
Maybe he thought you were not ready or not able.
Sure.
Nice takedown.
Maybe Mr. Miyagi was just trying to protect me. We're not living years ago. No reason anymore to kill.
Sometimes you have no choice but to kill.
Ooh, I like that one.
Power up.
I feel like Shao Kahn right now.
Fight!
Shut him down.
Pressure points, baby.
Yo.
Sleep mode. Woo!
Waited a long time for this.
Joseph, no.
Yeah. Honk.
Fine, that's ultimate revenge. No.
You're having fun at my expense.
That was awesome.
Oh, you should have seen your face.
What technique was that? My limbs were totally numb.
Secret of Miyagi pressure points.
She said he was a different man.
If an enemy insists on war, then you take away their ability to wage it. Eh?
Whoa.
Can you teach me?
Goosebumps.
He knew how to heal the body and shut it down.
You stay positive. You never let negative take over you. You become corrupt. He learned something that day.
Yeah.
He went in with a negative perspective and got his ass whooped.
But he gained at the same time.
Yep.